WeatherWatch 12, brought to you by your local Chevy dealers. Save big during the Chevy Independence Day celebration. Liberate your wallet with great money-saving offers on Chevy's lineup of cars and trucks. Hurry, the Chevy Independence Day event ends July 8th. Go with the leader. Go with Chevy.
Happy 4th of July to everyone in southeastern Wisconsin. And you know what? We deserve to have a little bit better weather after what we had on the 3rd. Stuck in the clouds. We had the rain, the fog. But now the clouds should break up as we head throughout the day. Temperatures warming up into the mid-70s. That's a lot better than it was last year when we hit 102 degrees. We won't be anywhere near that. Of course, there's going to be fireworks galore as we head throughout 4th of July night. And the weather looks like it's going to cooperate for that. Partly cloudy skies. Temperatures around 70 degrees at dusk. Just have the bug spray handy. You'll probably need it because we've had all that rain over the last couple of months. Still have plenty of cloud cover hanging on for now and a few little scattered showers. That's going to be moving out. And the sunshine, again, is coming back into the forecast throughout the day. Tomorrow, high temperature of 76 degrees. Winds fairly light out of the south at 5 to 10 miles per hour. Just get out there and enjoy it. 80 degrees on Friday. Nice stretch of dry weather, getting up to 86 degrees on Sunday. Thunderstorms rumbling in next week. For WISN.com, I'm Chief Meteorologist Mark Baden.